In the recent January 2022 update, a much requested feature has been added. We now have the ability to use driven dimensions as parameters. For the sake of clarity, I'm going to use a pretty trivial example. In this sketch, I will draw a rectangle centered on the origin. By dimensioning its length and width, together with the inbuilt parallel and perpendicular constraints, the rectangle is fully defined. In this case, the length and width will be our driving dimensions. If I attempt to dimension a diagonal, I will be greeted with a prompt saying that this would over-constrain the sketch. If I choose to accept, a driven dimension will be created. By definition, this is not editable. The only way to change this driven dimension is to change the driving dimensions. Suppose that I need to draw a straight line on the side, and my design intent is for the length of this line to be equal to the length of the diagonal. A good way to do this would be to assign a parameter to the driven dimension and then assign the same parameter to the length of the new line. Previously, you will not be able to do that as driven dimensions were not exposed as parameters. Users would often have to get around this by formulating equations involving driving dimensions. With this update, if we go to Modify, Change Parameters, and expand model parameters and the sketch, you can see that the driven dimension has been included here, represented in gray and in parentheses. Prior to this update, this will not be here. To use a driven dimension as a parameter, I would recommend to name it. And also favorite it. Once you do that, it would appear at the top under Favorites. To dimension this line with the newly created parameter, begin the Dimension tool and start typing in the name of the parameter. You can see that Fusion will start suggesting to you an existing parameter. Take note that this behavior would only work if you favorite the parameter. At this point, you can click on the parameter and enter. Let's test this out to ensure that it is fully parametric. We can change the length of the rectangle. You can see that the driven dimension changes. At the same time, the length of the line changes accordingly. The parameter can also be used in an expression. For example, if we need a line to be double the length of the diagonal, we can open up the parameters dialog and create a new user parameter. Name it and type in the expression. You can see that the diagonal parameter is available to be introduced into the expression. Let's favorite this new parameter. Proceed to dimension this line with the new parameter.